Hello there, everyone. My brother's here checking in with WTF Vapers. Today we're gonna do another open box. We're gonna go ahead and open the Stingray 26650. This is a beast. There you have it. Beautiful engraving on there. That engraving looks like an Indian guy with the nose and whatnot. Let's go ahead and dive right into it and see what she looks like. Start with the top piece. Top piece looks like it's copper. With stainless steel wrapping with this extension on the top piece that is stainless steel. It's also a vent for the top. Nicely done. It's got vent holes here. By releasing it, they'll vent from the gap up here, from this cut to the slots. Or it appears that's how they set it for. With a brass connection pin. It's a floating pin. You can see it moves very little. And that looks to be it for the top piece. Go to the centerpiece. Centerpiece is all black with the engraving. Stingray logo engraving right on there. And it looked like it's stainless steel. That's either been painted black or somehow they got it to be that way. And the lettering also appears that it looks like it's got some paint in there with the color of a brass color almost like, but it looks more milky. So it looks more like paint than it is. And inside the tube looks like it's stainless steel. Look like a stainless steel tube. And it's got the vent on the side right here. I don't know if you can see it. It's got two vents, opposite side. There you go. That's pretty much the centerpiece. She's a pretty one though. Very handsome looking piece. Let's go ahead and check out the bottom piece. A little sticky at first. I'm assuming it goes away after a little bit, after a little use. And this is how you would take it apart. Let's go ahead and twist the centerpiece. Get that out of there. Good centerpiece. The top piece just jumped right out. And your bottom piece. And many times I take these apart and I'll lose that little pin right there. So be careful when you take it apart to don't lose that little pin. If you do, then you have to find something else to replace it. And it appears that it is all stainless steel. And you got copper here with a stainless steel connection pin. It's painted or it's coated with brass coated or copper. I don't know. It looks more like brass coated to me. So it's got brass coating on there. And it's magnetic. Let's go ahead and put that back together. When you do put it together, make sure you keep an eye out for that little pin there and make sure it lined up. course, if it don't line up, it shouldn't go in the first place. So there you have it. Go ahead, twist this back in there. And this piece, just twist it all the way down. That's pretty much it. And there you have it. Now let's go ahead and put the battery together. The battery in there. Again, I've been using the EFES 26650. And let's see what kind of adjustment we got to do with this. If there's any. Look at me, doesn't look like I have to do any adjustment. Connects all the way, it doesn't rattle. Now see if we get, again, I'm gonna be using the Omega, just because I already have that handy from the previous video. Connect it all the way, see how she fires. And there you have it. The Stingray 26650. She's a beauty. For some people's choice, people like it the way it looks. But it's not for all. For me, all of them's mine. I love them all. They work very well for me. Based on which day, it all works pretty much the same for me. And just on the days, I like to hold this one just to be more fashionable or based on fashion statement. There you have it. Your Stingray 26650. Any questions or comments, please leave it below. Please like the video and share. And go ahead and like my page, that WTF Vapers. Thanks again, y'all, for watching, and vape on.